It's me again. I just want to show you my sled hill. I finished it the day I started it.
Here it is. Not so good about judging how tall something is, but I'm assuming this is at least 5 feet because I'm 5'8" and I can kind of tell the sled's kind of up to my stomach, possibly my lower chest. Hopefully it's long enough to fit two people, maybe even three. Here's how much snow I shoveled. I can't see it very good. And like here's the course, and a little covered up in snow. And that right there are a line of ramps.
So what do you say? Ready to sled on this thing?
When I gave this hill a name, Bargy Hill. Unfortunately, some of the snow blew off the roof and of my house and covered it up. It looks like some of the snow's still kind of powdery. But we'll see what I can get in. Whoa. Here we go! If I can manage to get going! Whoops! Yeah, some of the snow's still powdery. Sorry. I got snow on my camera. As long as it don't get ruined, I don't think it really matters. And looks like it got ruined a little, but no big deal. I'll just shovel some more snow and fix it up. Okay, I'll try sledding. I'll try sitting now. Here we go. Sit up. And let's sled. Here we go. Oh, almost over the ramp.